There are now two alleged victims in this case, and investigators are urging any other potential victims to come forward.
Do you have any explanation for what could have happened?
Damian Knighton quiet leaving court as a second accuser comes forward, saying the medical assistant assaulted him during an appointment at the MGH Back Bay Health Center.
This gentleman was arraigned on separate charges, right, I think a week ago or so.
Last week, Knighton faced charges of raping another patient at the clinic, and it was a NewsCenter 5 report.
Knighton was arraigned in court today. His bail was set at $5,000.
Which investigators say the second patient saw, recognizing Knighton. According to a police report, Knighton told that patient that he needed a prostate exam after seeing his doctor. The alleged victim told investigators that the exam was never noted in his medical records after the appointment. MGH says it's working with police to investigate, saying, as caregivers, we take very seriously the sacred trust placed in us by our patients, and incidents such as the ones alleged are intolerable in any setting, especially healthcare.
And Knighton has been on administrative leave from his job here since that first allegation surfaced last week. We're live in the Back Bay tonight. John Atwater, WCVB NewsCenter 5.
John, thank you.